Alexis. So we are going to go over our last choreographed song of the first class of Body Movement with Alexis. So this song is a remix of Cierra's 1-2 set. So this Cierra's 1-2 set was what I did my senior solo to when I was on drill team. So that'll kind of give you a hint of my age. I'm into my 30s. I'll just give you that much. Okay, so what we're going to start off with is we're going to step to the right and our left arm's going to circle around, right? So circle, roll, pop. Circle, roll, pop. Circle, roll, pop. Circle, roll, pop. Okay, so from back. Step out to the right. Circle, roll, pop. Circle, roll, pop. Circle, roll, pop. After that, you're going to step out dramatically, step out. Hit, hit, and you're gonna hang out here until the music starts back up. And what you're gonna do, after you step out, bring it in. You're gonna step back with your right foot and your arms are gonna, basically your chest is gonna pop. Okay, so pop. And you're gonna sit. So sit, sit, sit. Sorry, I don't have a firm. Pop, 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 pop. After that, it's punch, punch, roll. So punch, punch, and roll. Punch, punch, and roll. The lower you go, the better of a workout you get. Punch, punch, and roll. So you do two to each side. Then you do the same thing going forward. Pop it forward, pop it forward, pop, pop. So same hands are the same thing, so they're in, and then they turn out. Chest pops, your feet kind of come together, just like that, okay? So pop, 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 pop. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. After that, it says, let me see you 1-2 step. So 1-2 step. So it goes, right, back, right, step. Left, back, left, step. From that, let me see you 1-2 step. Let me see you 1-2 step. Right, back, right, forward. Left, back, left, forward. Okay? After that, we're going to pop it to the front for an 8 count. So, and 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna bring it back. Step together, step together, step together for an 8 count. So you just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like I said, I know a lot of us don't have a ton of space, so we're just gonna have to do some of the motions and in place. But if you're coming to my class, like, we're doing it big. We got a lot of room, okay? So after that, there's the tiniest little break in music, maybe not 8 count. And then it starts off again with, let me see you 1-2 step. Let me see you 1-2 step. Let me see you 1-2 step. Do that a couple times, and then you're gonna repeat the choreography. Bring it back, bring it back. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. Take it forward, 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 forward. Punch, punch, roll. Punch, punch, roll. After that, you're going to repeat this part. Hey, hey, hey. So it's kind of like your foot kind of scuffs the floor. You kind of sit in your right hip, but your left hip is down. It's kind of hard to explain. But your right arm goes behind you. And this one's in, it's not out, it's in. So it's hey, 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 take it back. Walk it forward again, take it back, and then that's the end. So pretty simple. Repeat it twice, and then let's do it with music.
She don't wanna play, she don't wanna be nobody. to say I just wanna stay away. She just wanna stay away. Can't tell her nothing, no, can't tell her nothing, no. She says she too young, don't wanna man. So she gon' call her friends and that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. The young just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Thank you.